This is $10,000. Now $100 million. How about a trillion? And America's national debt, $14 trillion. Because congressmen like Dennis Cardoza waste billions. We can make them stop with a balanced budget amendment prohibiting Congress from spending more than it takes in. Tell Cardoza to support the balanced budget amendment before it's too late. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.